I was born in a very small village in Scotland, no more than 5,000 people. Most of them seem to be direct or indirect relatives, so I grew up in a very small world. The end of the road was two towns, Alloa and Stirling, and I loved going there. And then as I got older, I loved going further afield, to bigger cities, to other countries. It's always been a source of endless fascination, a source of joy and wonder to travel, and that naturally linked into studying geography both at school and at college, and then graduate and then postdoctoral. And I've remained, though my title has changed over the years, I remain a student of geography, and I can't think of anything better or more fun or more interesting to do.